Palomino Club. It's a pleasure being here. We always say that wherever we go. But that's, it is a pleasure being here, actually. Looked forward to appearing here at the Palomino for a long time. The Pal, actually, I call it. So I'm no stranger to these parts of the valley. My name being Don. I'm the eldest of the Everly brothers, because I was born first. There's two Everly brothers. He's the other one. How about a nice hand for Phil? I'm the youngest. We used to be the same age, but he was sick for 2 years. Anyway, now there's this kind of pause while they're putting the D string on it. Was the G, was it? Yeah. Actually, this is a radio broadcast. It's not live on radio, unfortunately. I love live radio, because that's actually how we started in show business, working with our mother and father on radio. And there's something about that imaginary audience out there. I'd like to say hello to everybody out there in radio land. Coming over the airwaves to you, even though it is on tape, but this is the modern way. Anyways, about ready, hopefully.
That's good.
Yeah. We're going to be doing some nostalgia, is sort of the end thing, I guess, this year. We haven't changed our act, though. We're still doing the same thing we've been doing for 15 years now. We started in 40, yeah, something like that. Anyway, but nostalgia is the word they use now. And in our reviews, they say it's a nostalgic trip going back and doing the old songs. And we're going to do some of them, actually. We're going to do some new ones, and as soon as I get my guitar back, I'll start one of them. That's close enough. Thanks, Terry. Appreciate it. Ta-da. I got a tune now. Here's a song maybe you might have heard the first time in the backseat of an automobile.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, you got away. that's a Johnny Simo, baby, he's a
thank you. us are doing, we'd be doing if we could. But all the stories we can tell, and if it all blows up and goes to hell, I can still see us sitting on a bed in some motel, singing every story we can tell. Remember that guitar in a museum in Tennessee? The name played on the glass brought back 20 melodies, and the scratches on the face told of all the times he fell, singing every story he could tell. And I wish that we could sit back on a bed in some motel and listen to the stories we could tell.
To the Everly Brothers in concert from the Palomino Club on KDAY Santa Monica, presented without commercial interruption.
New Tennessee waltz, there's no telling.
when I'm gone, I'll be glad I lived. So have all of your passion and violence. Build you for the Tennessee kids. Who's feeling like leaving another?
Brand new song, written by Kris Kristofferson, actually. One of my favorite songs, I just remembered it now.
Boy, you should. to stay around you now and forever. Let it be me. Don't take this heaven from one. If you must cling to someone now and forever, let it be me. When I'm with you, love, what would life be? Don't ever leave me lonely. Say that you love me only, and that you'll always
thanks to the Ever Brothers and to RCA Records for their cooperation in bringing you this on-the-air concert. The Everly Brothers were recorded for K-Day by the Heavy Sound Company.